Hi, East Pike. Hi, Ben Franklin. This is Valesa, and I thought you would have some fun with some rhythm practice this week. So posted below this video is a play-along link to practice some rhythms using quarter notes, beamed eighth notes, beamed 16th notes, which I will go over. I don't believe our first graders have learned those, but they're really lots of fun, very fast notes, and quarter rests, and even a couple half rests at the very end. So if this gets too hard for you as you go along in the play along below, just do as much as you can. Just play along as much as you can. Maybe listen to it first, and you'll hear the rhythms demonstrated in the play along. And I'm going to review a few of those for you now. So we all should know that quarter notes, quart we say, or ta, get one count for one beat. They're one beat a sound, just one sound. Eighth notes are two sounds on a beat. They're twice as fast. So we think TT or 2/8. 16th notes are all beamed together in a group of four. They are our faster notes. East Pike, we talk about the word pepperoni, thinking that word because that has four syllables, dividing the beat into four equal small parts, and then another quarter note. There are no dotted half notes or even half notes in our rhythm practice today, so you won't need to worry about those. Quarter rests right here, this fancy symbol, is one beat of silence, so you can whisper to yourself, rest. You can flash your hands so you don't make any sound. You don't want to clap or pat. And then down here we have the hat. That is looks like a hat. It's called a half rest, two beats of silence, so you can whisper, rest, rest, and flash your hands twice when you see those. So as we go through, I'm going to practice a few of these rhythms for you so you can just hear them. I'm going to be using counts instead of saying TT or TA or just counting four beats in each group or measure, we call that. And I'm going to play this. I'm going to use, there's so many ways you can practice rhythms at home. You can use body percussion, which is clapping and patting, even putting it in your feet. You can use your found sounds. If you have an instrument that you found or created that makes really short, fast sounds, that would be perfect to play along with this. You can use the instrument you use with John the Rabbit. A bucket or a pot with sticks or pencils is also really good. Some of you may even have drums at home. Third graders, if you have your recorders, the play along will work really well the whole way through with note D, which is just your middle finger, no back thumb. Or you can start on an A and then change to B as the chords change. You'll hear that. And you can go back and forth. A and B work well too throughout it. But the D will work the whole way through. If you just want to play the rhythms on note D, we've done that in the music room and practice those. So I'm just gonna kind of clap through this top pattern here and this next one. And then you can practice some more rhythms with the play along that's below. So again, I'm using body percussion. So, and counts to four each time. So you'll hear the clicks before you play today. So you'll hear tap, 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 and one, two, and three, and a four, one, and a two, three, four, one, and two, and three, and a four, and a half. Rest. And then let's see, I'm going to show you a few other rhythms if you can see this screen here. So when you see this group of four eighth notes, again, they're not the fast 16th notes that we see down here, but they just group them in four so it's easier for you to read. And this would sound like one and two and three, four, one and two and three, four, one and two and three, four, one and two and three, four. So, and then in line two here, you would have the rest on beat two. One and rest, three, four, one and rest, three, four, one and rest, three, four, one and rest, three, four. And just a little bit down here with some 16th notes. And let's just listen to that quickly. This line here would sound like one, two, three, four, one and rest, three and rest, one and a pepperoni, one and rest, three and rest, one, two, pepperoni, rest, one, two, pepperoni, one, two, pepperoni, 1, 2, pepperoni.